Cheers, huh?
Yes.
Yeah, cheers, guys.
Why did we ever stop doing this? I mean, this is the life, guys.
Sure is. Sure is, mate.
Been far too long, boys. Far too long.
Jacob, you right there, mate? Of course I'm right. Guys, I know you don't want to talk about this, but I think we're in really big trouble.
They're going to come for us.
Let them.
Still my handsome man. Thank you.
doctors say it might be dead in 24 hours. I need you blokes to do me a favor.
Anything, brother. You name it.
At that time, we rode our bikes across the country back. It was just us and our bikes. Therese.
She's at the Donovan.
I need you fellas to smuggle me out of here. I'm not gonna die in a place like this. Just believe everything's alright. Take me to the road. I'll ride till I'm done.
Therese.
This, I've got to do for myself. Few times when I actually lived. One time was when I met you, Therese, my soulmate, my gorgeous, dark-haired wife. And the other time was when me and the boys conquered the road, living every minute for the minute with not one second wasted. Thanks for letting me go in a way worthy of kings, with my head held high and the wind of the open road pouring into my lungs. So cast my remains to the winds and let them take me on new adventures. And maybe one day I'll see you all again, your friend, Jacob.